Thank you. We're at Bridgwater and Taunton College with Simon Brewer. Simon, you're the head of infrastructure here. Can you tell us a little more about what apprenticeship opportunities the college offer?
Yeah, there's a wide range of apprenticeships on offer to HPC, Tom, many of which have been developed because of the demand at HPC. They range from bus driving through to catering and chefing, construction apprenticeships, a broad range of construction apprenticeships and engineering apprenticeships, right through to nuclear apprenticeships as well. There are currently 700 apprentices on site at Hinkley. Bridgwater and Taunton College are delivering a large quantity of those, with some being delivered from the southern hub of the National College for Nuclear that we also manage. And HPC are hoping to achieve their goal to create 1,000 apprenticeships over the course of construction. And those apprenticeships are at different levels, so they range from level 2 operative type programmes through to technician and degree apprenticeships. So for the local community, there is a vast array of choice if they want to get into a career through the apprenticeship route.
Yeah, huge opportunities. What benefits to the community have there been through Hinkley Point C?
I think one of the big benefits is in the career opportunities, and that ranges from schools, work in schools, to point people in the direction of these broad career opportunities at HPC, right through to people leaving schools. And through the college, we've been able to open up these opportunities by working collaboratively with HPC so that they can choose to go into these apprenticeships if they want to. And also for the local workforce who may feel they are in jobs that they don't see progression routes in. And so they can look across and access great career opportunities through HPC. We've seen evidence of that right across the 4 or 5 years this has been going.
Wonderful. Thanks, Simon. Now, talking about benefits, we're here with Stacey. Stacey is a steel fixing apprentice with Bylaw. Can you tell us a little more about what's your average day like, Stacey?
Good morning, Tom. So a day for us, you know, we're based here at Bridgwater and Taunton College, a construction skills and innovation centre. Here we have all the facilities to learn both the practical and the theoretical sides. We have great support from skilled instructors. We have a great knowledge of our MVQ instructors, but the main thing is everything we learn here is greatly transferable down onto the project on the site. So, you know, it's absolutely fantastic and it is a privilege to be part of such a wonderful project.
Oh, thank you, Stacey. And how did you find out about this apprenticeship opportunity?
I actually went to school with someone that works on the project, and himself was an apprentice on the very, very first group. So, you know, that was 5 years ago. It's still all going on and it's fantastic that I've been given that same opportunity 5 years later. Was sent the link. It's an online portal. You put your details in, you register your interest, and within a couple of days you are given your communications back. You know where you're at. Then obviously you get invited to the next part, and it just goes on from there. And then if you're fortunate enough like myself, you get given this incredible opportunity.
Absolutely fantastic. Thank you, Stacey. So we've heard from the college about the variety of apprenticeship opportunities, and we've heard firsthand about the benefits that this project has brought. Back to you.